Loyal, trustworthy, Goal-oriented. Team player. Acceptable. Appreciative. And patient.
That's what most of the time.
The step that Aaron and Amanda are about to take is the most important into which two human beings can make. It is a union of two people founded upon mutual respect and affection. Their lives will change. Their responsibilities will increase. However, their joy will be multiplied if they are sincere and earnest with their pledge to one another. Now I will ask the timeless question, those that will be most important that you will ever answer. These questions will unite you and solidify the union we are all part of today. No other ties are more tender, no other commitment more sacred than that you shall now assume. Will you, Amanda, take Aaron to be your wedded husband, to love him, to comfort him, honor and keep him, and forsake all others so long as you both shall live? Will you, Aaron, take Amanda to be your wedded wife, to love her, comfort her, honor and keep her, and forsake all others, and so long as you
will?
I will.
You got through the hard part.
Two people do not live in isolation, however. Their love is a source of strength, in which they may nourish not only each other, but also the world around them. And in turn, we, as their community of friends and family, have a responsibility to them as a couple. Through caring, respecting, and loving them as a couple, we can support their marriage and the new family we are all creating here today. Will everyone please rise? And repeat after me. I promise.
Surround Aaron and Amanda with love.
Offering them my true friendship.
And always supporting them in their marriage.
A man by the name of Viktor Frankl wrote one of the most incredible books I've ever had the privilege of reading. The title of this book is called Man's Search for Meaning. This book is about commitment, perseverance, faith, and love. Frankl writes that love is the foundation and fuel of life's meaning. It is in love that we have purpose. It is in love that we define and understand ourselves and the world around us. Love, he says, is the key to life and survival, because love knows no boundaries. Love goes beyond any and all understandings we have about the universe. Logic and unwaveringly refuses to yield to any outside force. I think we can all agree that these two are very much in love. They are also very well matched, well suited, and a well balanced couple who honors each other's individuality.
That's right.
Amanda would have it. They have faith in their relationship and trust in their love. They are tender and patient, yet fierce together and separate. They are not afraid to laugh at themselves, at all of you. and at each other. At this time, I ask Aaron and Amanda to find their way to their Unity Bamboo along with their maid of honor and their best man.
That's right.
Just pull them out.
To have and to hold,
to have and to hold,
for richer or poorer,
for
For better and worse.
For better and worse.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a continuous reminder.
As a continuous reminder of my love for you.
Of my love for you. The declaration of your love and commitment in front of all of your loved ones here today, and the power vested in me by the state of California, I pronounce you.
Woo!